Thursday at 6, the Roaring Flint.
It is the flood of the century, and we're right in the middle of the worst of it.
We've had quite a history together. But did you know there's money in that river? It's been sleeping on the bottom for decades.
It's just not worth the environmental risk that we would be taking.
A WALB News 10 special report that started in the 1800s. Deadhead Logging, Thursday on WALB News 10 at 6.